is a female red belt toucan. The bill of these toucans is hollow and very lightweight, and they are recognized with this large and colorful bill. Some of them are black, green, orange, or any combination of colors. They love to eat fruits just like us. But also included in their diets are small birds, you know, like baby mangoes, some insects, some lizards, and of course some birds' eggs. And there are 40 species of toucans in the world. What is the most attractive toucan?
The most attractive toucan, the one is called the killbill toucan. People recognize it as a rainbow because the mouth has a rainbow color on it. Okay, this time everybody will clap behind the music because you're going to get 2 points for Ria to drop it in the box. Ready? Come on now. We're going to come to your papa. Everybody clap behind the music. Everybody clap. Okay, Leo, fly that body. Come on. Show them how clever you are. Drop it inside. Drop it. Hey, good bird. We will do it one more time. You see, she's got a long mouth, not like the other birds. It helps her to catch the fruits inside the trees. There we go, one more time. Let's clap your hand for Rio. One, two, go, hit it. Put it up, come on. Hey, amazing. Yeah, that's it. Now, you see, the mouth is called the bell. It has three colors, green, red, and black. That's why we call a red bell toucan. Come on, back to your daddy. Now the reason I'm calling the trainer daddy is because the relation is like a family. It's not like animals, humans, mammals. We are all one together. Say bye-bye!